March 29, World Piano Day. I even took piano lessons in my youth, like a lot of people. We have a cut here from the Stockton High School collection of a gentleman who probably made his living playing the piano. I think my early experience with the piano led me to my deep appreciation of classical music. So, World Piano Day. Press the ivory button, Jared.